My name is Avu Hetema. I am chef entrepreneur. What our customers love about Istanbul is our Turkish cuisine. It is very vast. The recipes are infinite. We have recipes like belongs to my mom's mom, my mom's mom's mom. This is a 100% family business and 100% woman-owned business. Having my mom here, I can't describe it. Everything she makes becomes so special. We believe the food is whole. It is there to nurture you. Always organic or natural ingredients. We do use local ingredients when possible, such as beef comes from Kunoa beef, Rakof lamb comes from Niao lamb. Our produce comes from farmers that we directly work with, Kahumana Farm, Ho Farms. And everybody who comes here, they appreciate that we bring Ottoman Turkish cuisine to Hawaii. Creating a family business in Hawaii is very tough. It is not just financially, but also mentally hard. We do brainstorming every day, 30 minutes, 1 hour a day, come up with new ideas to create maybe more unique things or to bring more interesting things so business can survive during pandemic. But it is your creativity and how you can adapt during these times that will determine whether you will make it or not. We created this business with my family and friends. We started at the farmers market and we kept growing through that time. We have been open about 6 years now, but restaurant is open about 7 weeks. And it is a challenging time to open a restaurant. We looked for pretty much every single bank in Hawaii. Hawaii National Bank was the only one who supported our business plan and agreed to help us out. Without their support, a business like family, woman-owned immigrant business would be impossible in Hawaii. But Hawaii National Bank worked with us. They love what we are doing. They believed in us.